नमस्कार दोस्तों, कैसे हैं आप लोग? काफी तेजी से लोग आते जा रहे हैं, बड़ा अच्छा लग रहा है। मुझे पूरी उम्मीद है आप लोग स्वस्थ होंगे, हैप्पी होंगे और अपना ध्यान रख रहे होंगे कोरोना वायरस के पीरियड में। और अभी लोग आते जा रहे हैं तो हम 1-2-4 मिनट वेट करेंगे जब तक हम इधर उधर की बातें करेंगे। तो दोस्तों, काफी अच्छे लोग भी आ गए हैं, पुराने हमारे काफी दोस्त भी हैं यहाँ पे। देखता हूँ कौन कौन है। नरेश मंत्री जी हैं, वेरी गुड नरेश जी, कैसे हैं आप? अरे चेहरा दिखाइए ठीक से अपना, लोगों को दिखा रहा हूँ आपका चेहरा। आधा चेहरा दिख रहा है आपका नरेश जी, आपका आधा चेहरा दिख रहा है, थोड़ा सा स्क्रीन ठीक कीजिए। हमारे सबसे पुराने दोस्त हैं यहाँ पे, तो मैं आपको आवाता हूँ और देखते हैं कौन कौन है यहाँ पे। नरेश जी है, विजय कुमार जी है, वेरी गुड वेरी गुड। राघवेंद्र, संजीव जी, अरे सर आपको टाइम मिल गई, थैंक यू संजीव जी, थैंक यू थैंक यू थैंक यू। उसके बाद में अपने शिवाजी हैं, अमर रोशन जी है, डॉक्टर दीपक है, प्रणय मंडल है, किरण कुलकर्णी जी हैं, 3 लोग हो गए, वेरी गुड। दिलावर राणा जी हैं, लाइजू, मनीष खान, मिस दारू, वेरी गुड। 23 लोग आते जा रहे हैं। वन प्लस, जो 1+70 लिखे हैं प्लीज अपना नाम डाल दीजिए, अपना वीडियो दिखाइए, मैं जानना चाहता हूँ कौन कौन है यहाँ पे और तो देखना भी चाहता हूँ। अजमत जी भी है, हाँ वेरी गुड वेरी गुड वेरी गुड। हाँ करण साइनाथ, पंकज कुमार, कौन कौन है यहाँ पे, राघव राज, सुरेश एस, पंकज कुमार। चलो लोग बढ़ते जा रहे हैं और आते जा रहे हैं। जैसा कि हमारा नियम है कि हम वेट नहीं करते लोगों के लिए, हम अपने टाइम पे शुरू कर देते हैं। 4 बजे का टाइम था, 4 बज गया है, 4:02 हो गई, मैंने 2-3 मिनट टाइम दिए। अभी स्टार्ट करने के पहले मैं जानना चाहता हूँ यहाँ पे कहाँ से आए हैं आप लोग, किस सिटी से आए हैं, या टाइप करेंगे आप किस सिटी से आए हैं, टाइप कीजिए जरा। नरेश मंत्री जी बोल रहे हैं कैन नॉट हियर यू, इसका मतलब आपका कुछ प्रॉब्लम है वहां पे, देखिए। हाँ ये दिस इज नॉट अ हिंदी वर्कशॉप, दिस इज इंग्लिश वर्कशॉप। बेंगलोर, पुणे, चेन्नई, जयपुर, हैदराबाद, वेरी गुड वेरी गुड। हैदराबाद, बेंगलोर, शिमला, चेन्नई, हैदराबाद, अहमदाबाद, वेरी गुड। आसनसोल, राजस्थान, वंडरफुल वंडरफुल वंडरफुल। 60 लोगों से ऊपर हो गए। हैदराबाद, कल्याण, ओ वेरी गुड कल्याण, तिरुपति, वेरी गुड। कोलकाता, हाँ यू कैन हियर मी नाउ, करेक्टेड, आई कैन हियर मी नाउ, वेरी गुड। गुंटूर, गुंटूर, सोलापुर, त्रिवेंद्रम, फैंटास्टिक। अब मेरे को बताइए कितने लोगों ने मेरी वर्कशॉप ऑलरेडी अटेंड की है पहले, टाइप कीजिए। यस 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 यस, जिन लोगों ने अटेंड किया है, यस 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 यस। चेन्नई में कहाँ की, वेरी गुड वेरी गुड वेरी गुड वेरी गुड वेरी गुड। नहीं की, नहीं की तो कोई बात नहीं, जिन्होंने की है खाली यस मारी है, टाइप यस। हाँ अमर रोशन जी है, यस यस यस। बालाचंद्र, ये फैंटास्टिक फैंटास्टिक फैंटास्टिक, वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू अगेन। नाउ इन दिस वर्कशॉप, इट्स अ यूनिक वर्कशॉप, सम ऑफ यू माइट हैव डन दिस वर्कशॉप अ लिटिल बिट इन द पास्ट, बिकॉज़ व्हेन वी कंडक्टेड अ पेड वर्कशॉप ऑन दिस, बट इट वाज लिटिल लॉन्गर वर्कशॉप। सो दिस टाइम वी आर गोइंग टू अ शॉर्ट सिंपल 1 आवर वर्कशॉप, ओनली 1 आवर वर्कशॉप। सो व्हेन यू आफ्टर दिस वर्कशॉप यू विल हैव अ कंट्रोल ऑन योर ओन माइंड, you will have a control on your mind like a computer, you can use your mind like a computer, right? So this is a very simple thing. Let me tell you what we are going to do in this. You will learn how the faulty programming get in your computer of your brain, your subconscious mind, then how to remove the faulty programming, how to remove the viruses in your computer, right? In your brain we have a computer viruses, then how to install antivirus software, and then how to reprogram your mind for success. And then I will add up a very powerful thing, which is not the part of the workshop. I will add up here about the hypnotic question a little bit after. Okay. So now we are going to use your imagination here. Okay. People are still coming in. 66 people are already there. Okay. Wonderful. Wonderful. They are increasing. I wanted to go to 100, man. Bring, call your people now. Call your friends. Now, listen carefully. First of all, we talk about our mind. How it works. When we were young, when we were born, we have a conscious mind, we have a subconscious mind, some people call it maybe your brain, okay, whatever it is. So we'll take it as a metaphor as a brain here. Now what happens when we are born, like our computer, the new computer, new laptop, it is very clean, there is no virus, nothing there, no bad programming or good programming there. It comes like a brand new thing when we are born. And after what happened, because of the situation in your family, the circumstances, the event that happened in your life, we get the programming done. And most of the time, negative programming done. Then what happened? Like our computer, we connect to internet, the virus comes into it, some bad sectors come into it, all of the same way in our mind work, and that is the reason we are not able to achieve what we want to achieve in our life. Good, 74 number, very good, fantastic. So good number comes. So this programming comes, we are not able to achieve, we have a mental block, we can't do something, certain thing we want to do. So these are many things happen because of the bad programming or viruses that get into like our habit pattern, certain thing happen, we react to it negatively. So now, keeping it very, very short and simple for you, in this workshop, when we are going to use the power of visualization, to program your mind, to remove the negative programming, it's a very simple method. And one important thing is we are recording it, and after recording it today, after the recording, and once everything is done properly, by tomorrow, we'll put in my YouTube channel. Now, if you have not yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, subscribe right now. So you'll get notified every time we do a new course or we do upload a new video. And I have more than 1,100 videos on YouTube, more than 100,000 subscribers approximately. And in one video, only 9 million views. So please subscribe, because I'm creating a lot of videos on mind programming, hypnosis, NLP, law of attraction. So please subscribe if you have not yet subscribed. And please, when you subscribe, please click on the bell notification button also, so you get notified every time you apply a new video. And I'm going to upload a lot of videos now. From Monday onward, I'll be working on a different series of videos. We'll be uploading regularly. So now let's come back. Our mind is very, very powerful. We need to know how to use it. Now, the important thing is, when we were born with a lot of wonderful software in our brain, but we don't know how to use it, because the God has not given us a manual to use it. Huh? Okay. It is super. You shared wonderful knowledge, practice-based videos. Thank you. Thank you very much. Academic trainer. What's your name? I don't know. You are subscribed like academic trainer. Okay, good. Wonderful. Now, imagination. We use what of our imagination? Because I have made some notes here. So in between, I'll be referring to the notes. Now, how we get the programming? Sometimes we get the programming from our parents, from your cousins, your brothers and sisters, sometimes your neighbors, sometimes in the school, sometimes from the teachers. And they don't mean to give you negative programming, but what happens, the way they talk, the way they do, the way they behave, it gets programmed in your mind. Now, sometimes they pass some negative comments about you, and that gets programmed. And then what happens, as you grow older, when you're young, you get programming. When you grow older, what happens? This programming becomes stronger and stronger. That time it doesn't affect you much, but now it's affecting you more. We develop a negative pattern. A lot of things will happen. Now, this is not a therapy class, but we are going to give you a very simple technique how our mind works. Now, visualization is much more powerful. Imagination is much more powerful than we think. Now, when I talk about this, how can imagination be more powerful? So, those of you who don't know, I'm conducting my hypnosis workshop since 1977. I started learning hypnosis in 1972, started teaching in 77. And from 94 onward, I was doing full-time only hypnosis training. Now, I find out imagination much more powerful. In hypnosis, we use more of your imagination power. Now, when we talk about imagination, a lot of people think they cannot imagine. That's a different thing. We'll do two exercises today here to get you into the mood of doing these exercises and really feel it. So, first of all, I'll show you a video from my workshop, because I work with the top level sportsmen. Those of you know, we're going to show you all those videos, anything here to promote myself. So, here I will show you a video clipping from my workshop where I am using imagination with the participant, the visualization, and how it affects them physically. So wait for me. I will show you this video now. And it's a small clipping. Where the clipping gone? Wait for a minute. I think there's something wrong here. I need to open it. 1 minute. Okay, what is this video now from my live seminar? I have invited a person who goes to the gym, and do the weightlifting. And I'm using the power of imagination now, notice how it affects him. My God, again, what is happening? Something now, one second, give me a time. Let me check again. Why it is not showing? One minute. Then we'll go to the share screen. Ah, now I got it. Very good. Watch this video now. This is the guy, I called him on the stage. I noticed what happened with him.
So make your hand like this. Imagine and feel it is 20 kgs here, 20 kgs here. And really feel it and then do it.
Now this guy normally go to the gym, so he knows how it does it feel. So the effect is very good.
One more time. And now imagine I'll increase to 25 and 25. I'm doing now. Feel it? Great. One more time. I'm increasing it to 30 and 30 now. 30 now, yes, really feeling, really feeling. You can do it now. Stop, relax. Check here now. Check, already worked here. See, you can feel this in your hand. Check it. You check it. You have not checked before, so you don't know what is happening. You will feel like as if you just done the exercise, just using your mind. Now, why this work? Because you already done it before. So, you know.
So, we just saw the video. You saw this guy was doing, so he can already feel it. So, why go to the gym? You can do this. Now, sometime you cannot do it. You can do that. But now, when I work with my sportsmen, I ask them to visualize the shot they want to play. They just want to see the shot with their plate, the feel in your body. Now there are two kinds of imagination, associated and dissociated. Now what does it mean? Listen carefully. When you do dissociated, means you are watching yourself from a distance doing the exercise, you will not have an effect. When you fully associated, means you know and really feel that is happening, then only it will feel. So my friend, remember this. When you are doing the exercises here, you need to fully associate and really feel it. Then only you will get the better effect. Got it? Associated and dissociated. Forget about associated. It is you see, hear and feel everything as if it is happening right now. When you feel it, the effect will be much faster because what you imagine, your unconscious mind make it real for you. So what we are going to do here now today, we are going to use your imagination in a way I'll tell you, and then you have to do it physically. Now, remember my friend, it's just not only imagining. I will ask you to do something, use your hands and actions. When you use your hands and actions, it will be really powerful. If you just use your mind, it may not be effective. So do this. So get ready now. We'll talk about it. The first thing is we have a faulty programming. We call it bad sector. All right, in our brain. And now it is like a negative part in your mind, a black negative part. We'll give it a color because when you give a color, it become very easy and easy to visualize. Now, what you have to do it? Listen carefully. I will guide you. And you have to, if you are driving or most of you sitting over here, and you can take a note later on. Remember what we are going to do here. I'll ask you to imagine you have to close your eyes and then don't close right now. First watch me. You have to close your eyes and imagine that with your eyes closed, imagine that you are going into your brain. See, I'm using my hand. You have to use the same way. Watch me. And you're pulling out all the negative parts from your brain, cleaning it clearly, all the negative parts, really pull it, really feel it. The more you feel it, the better you will feel and better the effect will be. Feel it. And then I'll ask you to keep it into a bucket. Then keep it into a bucket and then throw them into a toilet and then flush it. Understand? I will guide you. So, close your eyes, take a deep breath and just relax. Close your eyes and just relax. Take another deep breath and relax more deeply now. Now with your eyes closed, imagine there's a black sector in your brain, in your mind. There are black spots. So go inside, pull it them out from your head. Really feel it as you're taking it out. And as you're doing this cleaning now, do it now till you feel that completely taken, and keep it into a kind of a basket. And once you have cleaned completely, throw this basket into the, all the bad sector into the toilet, and then flush it. Hear the sound of the flush. See this cleaning. Do this now as I remain quiet for 30 seconds. Keep doing this until you see that every part of your black spot is removed from your brain. These black negative thoughts and the thoughts is all removed. Just feel it, and once you have done, put it into the toilet and flush it. And when you flush it, when you complete it, type yes so I know that you have done it. Take your time. Take few seconds or minutes, up to you. Take your time. I'm not going to hurry it. Yes. Could feel a shift. Very good. Very good. Very good. Very good. Very good. Done. Done. Fantastic. 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 You've done the part one. Now you've done the part one. Am I right? Now let's come back. Come back. Come back. And notice how good you feel after doing the exercise. You feel light. You feel refreshed. You may feel confident. You may feel more clear and peaceful. So remember, my friend, this bad sector may come in the future also. You all you have to do is to spend a few minutes, even a minute, and clean it. And when you clean it, what will happen? You feel fantastic. Now, this was part one. Let's go to the part two. We are making a century now. 99 people already there. Huh? Wonderful, wonderful. More and more coming in. Done. Lot of people, super, Mahendra. Okay, very good, very good. Now, the second part is, now like a computer, we're taking analogy as a computer. You know, in computer, what happened? You put into the internet, what happened? We get a lot of viruses, am I right? Now, viruses are negative thoughts and negative programming in your brain. Now, we need to remove it. Now, some viruses may be strong. They may take a little longer to do it. So, again, we will do another simple meditation. A very simple meditation here. You have to just imagine that we need to remove the negative influence of negative virus. It is like a purple threads. It is like a threads, you know, different threads. So you have to really pull it out and do the same thing what we did with them. So I'll guide you here. These are purple threads. These are called faulty programming in your computer, your brain or your subconscious mind, whatever you call it. And you have to do the same thing. What you have to do? Look at me. I'll explain to you. You have to, again, I'll ask you to close your eyes. Don't do it right now. First watch me. And then you have to close your eyes, take a deep breath and just relax. And then imagine the purple threads. You sometimes they are rolled and you still pull it out. Really use your hand. If you don't use your hand, just imagine it may not work that well. Really pull it out, the purple threads, and putting into the toilet again. It may something you find that it is not coming, but if you keep doing it, and it will happen. And when everything is clean from each part of your head, everywhere, all over, you remove it and put it into the toilet and then flush it again. So get ready now. Close your eyes. Take a deep breath and just relax. Just relax. Just relax. Take another deep breath. And as you exhale, relax more deeply now. More and more deeply now. That's right. And each and every time you do this exercise, you do it better than the previous time. Now really imagine, feel, believe and pretend. No, it's happening. Imagine that you're going inside your head and removing this antivirus program like a violet, purple, sorry, these are purple threads. These are purple threads, and like a thread, you're removing it. You're using your hands, both of your hands, taking it out from the side, up, down, sides, wherever. Just take it out, pull it out. Sometimes it's tangled, this just loosen up, and then pull it them down and throw it in the toilet and then flush it. Do this right now as I remain quiet for a while. Sometimes you find that it is twisted. So untwist them. Untwist them so that they can come out easily. These are bad programming. We call it viruses in your computer. And remain quiet for some time. And when you have done, type done. And once you have done, you feel fantastic.
is wonderful. You feel free. Very good. Done, done. So good. Done, done. Done, done. Some more people, let them come. Let them take their own time. Very good, very good. Done, 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 done. Rajiv Agarwal, everybody is lying there. Done, done, done. Very good. Done, 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 done. Very good. Fantastic, fantastic, fantastic. Now, what we have done? First, we have taken out the black spots. Then what we have done, we have taken out the purple antivirus, we have taken out purple threads like a viruses. Now, it is called cleaning, but we need to protect our mind, that's right. Now, yes, how you are feeling, type here, how good you are feeling after doing this. What is the feeling you are getting? Let me know. What is the feeling you are getting? Let me know. Type here, what are you feeling? Light, weight lifted, very good. Light, very light, light, wonderful, light-headed, light, fantastic, fantastic, excellent feeling, light, free, light, very good, very good, very good, relax, release, wonderful, wonderful, thank you very much, thank you very much, thank you very much, easiness, good, good. So, you know what I'm doing, it's very easy to do. If you just spend 5 minutes a day, do this in the morning and in the evening, you'll be feeling fantastic. Now, let's come to the third part, the most important part. You know, we have a laptop. Remember, we have a laptop computer. What we install an antivirus software to protect it, am I right? So now we are going to install an antivirus software in your brain so that any negativity come, it will let you know name of the virus and tuck and delete. So you are very, very safe. So let me tell you what we are going to do in this exercise. I'll ask you to again close your eyes and use your imagination. We are going to install antivirus software, which is of what color? Violet color. Where is that antivirus software? And where it is gone? It's a blue. Sorry, not violet. It's a blue color. And you need to fit it into brain. Now, we don't have a computer or a CD here to put it there and it will start. We need to physically install each part of your brain. Like going from here, here, everywhere. You can feel that antivirus blue color going all over your head and totally protected all over you. And one more thing you can do, not only your head, you can put this antivirus software around your whole body and mind also, so that in the future any negative thing comes, you are totally protected, totally protected. Are you ready? Let's do it now. Close your eyes, take a deep breath and just relax. I want to deepen your relaxation a little bit more. Take another deep breath and as you breathe, relax more deeply now. Very, very deeply and comfortably relax. That's why with each and every exhale, you are going deeper and deeper into relaxation. And now we need to install the antivirus program in your brain. Antivirus program is blue. And you need to fit it into your brain, making sure you thread it. Thread it, it happens, we do not threading. Thread it in every part of your brain. Use your hand. Do physically to it. The antivirus need to be able to access every little corner of your brain to stop any negative thoughts and faulty programming getting back inside. The more thoroughly you weave the thread, the antivirus, the blue color, the more effective it will be in keeping negative thoughts and the viruses off. So you can just feel this blue color going. If you can feel the threading and you can do it fantastically. Use your imagination. The better you can imagine, the whatever way you feel comfortable with, imagine that it is going all over your head and protecting you. Just like antivirus program on your computer, the antivirus sits in your brain waiting for the virus to attack. And when antivirus sees a negative thought or bad programming trying to infiltrate, it jumps into action and destroy it before the virus can root itself deep into your brain. Just use that imagination. Really feel it. And your mind is totally virus free. And now imagine a virus coming and took this antivirus one, jumped and destroyed. And you're totally calm, totally relaxed. Just do this imagination, visualization for some time as I remain quiet for a while. And when you feel done, I've done. done, very good. Tingling sensation all over the body, fantastic, fantastic. Done, 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 done. Very good, very good. We'll give a few more seconds before everybody finishes it. Yes, yes, some people are not typing. Please try, I'm feeling a tingling on my scalp. Very good. Done, finished, excited, done, done, done. Fantastic. Yes, 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 yes. Very good, very good, very good, very good, very good. And now open your eyes and come back feeling fantastic, feeling better than before. Now, let me know how you feel after doing the exercise. Type here, what is the sensation you feel in your body, what you feel, what you see, what you hear. Type here, so I know that what is happening. Relaxed, okay. Wow feeling, completely different feeling. Very good, relaxed. Yes, 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 fully relaxed. Please repeat the exercise. We are recording it, you'll get it again. Tingling, tingling, relax, relax. Strong, positive, very good, very good. Relax, relax, free and relax. Very good, fantastic. Fantastic. So now you've got the three tools already with you. One is black spot removing, then the antivirus removing, the virus removing, then installing the antivirus. Fantastic. Done, feeling better than before, tingling in brain. Wonderful, wonderful, relax, relax. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you for giving me this. Now, what we have done, the three things. Now the fourth thing is, we need to do some programming. Now, as it is not a full program on programming, but pick up something you want to achieve. Pick up something you want to achieve, a goal or something which you want to achieve, or a positive thing you want to achieve. Think about that positive thing. Make a picture of it. And when the picture is clear, close your eyes. Take a deep breath. Close your eyes. Take a deep breath now. Take a deep breath. And now imagine. Now imagine that this color, that programming is like in golden color. Wonderful, bright golden color, and imagine this gold color, the programming of what you achieve is already going into your mind, into your brain, and you can feel and see the color gold. This is so powerful. You're feeling so positive, feeling so confident. See yourself achieving your goal easily, naturally, and effortlessly. See this in your mind's eye. Feel in your mind's eye. Feel this glow, gold color moving all around your brain and totally programmed to achieve your goal easily, naturally, and effortlessly. See yourself in a future situation. You're going out with this powerful programming. You have removed all the negative backstabber, you have removed the negative viruses, you've installed a positive antivirus into your brain, and now you have a gold programming to achieve what you want. Now see yourself in a future situation. See yourself a future situation. Ajmat, you are getting the sound? Let me know. Everybody getting the sound? Yes, everybody is getting good. Somebody is not getting sound, that means that's okay. They're fine, they are getting very good. So feel that wonderful. See yourself in a future situation meeting people, you are totally calm and relaxed. See yourself in a negative situation, totally calm, relaxed and confident. See yourself in a situation you want to achieve your goal, you are reaching it easily, and you are attracting the right people at the right time. That's right. Now take a deep breath, open your eyes and come out. Come back and let me know how you feel now. And I'll give you one more programming right now. Finish this. Take your time. Finish it and come back. And when you're done, say happy, happy. Yes, yes. Very good. Very good. Great. It was really fantastically stuck in my mind. Wonderful. The gold color is so good. Keep some gold color in your pocket. No need to put a gold. Just a gold color is enough for your subconscious mind to think about it. See, I have my watch gold color. Every time I see this gold color, the programming gets activated automatically. That's wonderful, that's wonderful, that's wonderful, that's wonderful. Now we'll do one more guided meditation for you, very powerful. Then we'll go to something different. We'll talk about it. Now the programming here is what we're going to do. Super, wonderful. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Now, listen carefully, my friend. You think about something in your future you want to be. It may be you want to achieve something, you want to become something, a powerful or successful person, a speaker, trainer, whatever. Pick up a goal in your mind which you want to achieve, and you to do that, you need some talents and abilities which you don't have right now. Pick up something in your mind right now. Pick up something in a future date, in a future date that you want to have in 6 months this, you want to achieve, learn something this, you want to achieve something, pick up something, you want to be a different person in the near future, a powerful person, pick up something. And then when you are ready, type yes, we'll do a very simple, powerful meditation for you and you feel wonderful. So when you're ready, let me know. Yes, 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 ready, fantastic, fantastic. Fantastic, 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 my friend, fantastic. So, close your eyes, take a deep breath. Just close your eyes, take a deep breath and just relax. Just let your body relax, your mind relax, peaceful and calm. We are going to do a very powerful thing for you. We are putting some really new, powerful software in your brain. How to do it? Just do it. We'll do it right now. Take a deep breath, close your eyes, just relax. Take another deep breath and as you can see, relax more deeply now. Now, with your eyes closed, imagine a picture of you in front of you already achieved what you wanted to achieve. Yes. Imagine in your mind's eye your future you, which has already become successful, already achieved you wanted to achieve, already developed the technique and ability which you already wanted to do it, already achieved. See in front of you. Look at the future you, notice how good he looks, how he behaves, how he talks, how he moves around his body. See this and look at them, admire him as he already achieved your goal, already achieved, wanted to achieve. Now do something very interesting, my friend. When you see the picture very clearly in your mind, imagine that you are getting up from wherever you are and stepping into your future you, the successful you. Go inside that person, the future you, already successful, and feel the wonderful feeling of achieving this. And then ask, really feel it, be inside as you are there in him, already achieved. Ask, what are the abilities, what are the techniques, what are the things you have learned to reach there, what are the things you have done to reach here. Just ask and get the abilities what he has acquired. Really feel that abilities in your body. And then when you really feel the ability in your body, do something very interesting. Come out from his body to the present time, taking the abilities and learning already there inside your brain. What you've done? You have duplicated the thing, acquired the ability right now which was supposed to acquire in the future, already there in your brain, and feel it. Feel that wonderful ability spreading all over your body and mind. Really feel it. Give it a color, whatever color you are comfortable with. And really enjoy that color. Really feel it. And say, I deserve it. In your mind. I deserve it. Now I can do anything in my life. I have to just decide to do and I will do it immediately. Feel that wonderful feeling. Really feel it. Now see yourself in the future situation, doing this thing successfully, easily, naturally, and effortlessly. And once you are ready, count 1, 2, 3, open your eyes, come back here now, feeling fantastic, feeling wonderful, feeling better than before. And once you've done, type done, 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 so I know that you've done it. Amazing, amazing, very good, very good. Done, 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 fantastic, fantastic, awesome, better, when. Done, 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 done. Very good. Fantastic. I'm really happy that you're really enjoying it. Now, my friend, now, before we get into the next topic, we need to do a few things here. I'll repeat you what we are going to do here. You have to reinforce your new programming every day. Means what you have to do? You have to see the blue color, gold color inside you, spreading every day. Do it. Because what happens in your day-to-day life, we meet people there. They have a lot of negative viruses around, right? In the internet also. So we need to do our routine every day. Every day in the morning when you wake up, first thing, if you get a time, do it first thing in the night before you wake up outside your bed, sit up and visualize the taking out the black thread, then the purple, installing the software. You know, the software also get upgraded every time, am I right? So you imagine that you're clicking the button there, upgrade, and as it upgrades, it downloads the new things there and then activate it. Feel this. And same thing you do with the programming you want to achieve, your goal you want to achieve. Imagine the goal already achieved. You're moving closer and closer to your goal. And the goal color is becoming more and more stronger, more and more brighter, more and more powerful. Understand? So these four things you have to do every day. First thing in the morning, in the night before you go to sleep. Why night you go to sleep is very, very important, because many things happen throughout the day. So once you clean it again, you sleep soundly and deeply throughout your night. And the night when you sleep, you sleep in a positive thought of mind. So whatever the positive thing you have done, it gets keep sinking into your subconscious mind when you are sleeping in the night. You understand what I'm saying? If you understand, say yes, 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 yes. So I know that you understand it. Yes, yes, yes. Very good, very good, very good, very good. So these are the five steps. First, the negative thoughts, then the viruses, then the antivirus installation and upgrading, then programming your mind with the golden thing, and repeat this step every day twice. How much time it takes? See, the whole workshop I'm talking and explaining to you doesn't take me 30 minutes. Each exercise will take you 30 to 60 seconds maximum. So how much time it take? 4 minutes in the morning, 4 minutes in the evening. And it will take a leap into your life. You will become more and more successful. You start meeting the right people at the right time. And you find that your negative blocks are dissolving and going away. And you will be surprised sometime a new thing happening to you. You may start feeling that you are more and more lucky. You are attracting the right people at the right time. And whatever situation comes in your life, you can handle it easily. So right now, my friend, I want to tell you something very important. Before this meeting started, I was talking to some people and there was something, lot of negativity going on around me, and I was got a little bit upset and I was to start the workshop. Within seconds I did this exercise and you can see my body language, see my voice, see my confidence, see my positivity. I did it and you can also do it, my friend. This is the power of programming. Only thing is, I meet people who play sports. They spend hours of time to practice physically, but they don't spend the time to program their mind, and that is why they are not very successful. Top players in the world, they have their own set routine of mind programming and they do it, and that's why they are successful. In fact, Ajmat has shown me a video, a photograph of Virat Kohli reading a powerful book, The Secret, The Law of Attraction, and after that he got success. So these are very, very powerful things, my friend. Now, to program your mind, there is something more powerful. As all of you know, that many of you, let me ask you, how many of you practice auto-suggestion or affirmations on daily basis? Type yes. How many of you practice affirmations and auto-suggestions every day? Yes, yes, yes. Good, 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 good. Very good, very good, very good. Very good, very good, very good, very good, fantastic, fantastic, fantastic. Now my next question is, does it work all the time? No, yes, that's right. Why? I'm practicing affirmations since 1972 in my self-hypnosis. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't work. Why? There is a small drawback in affirmations. Let me tell you, what is the drawback in affirmation? Why sometimes doesn't work? Say, for example, I'm fat. You can't see my belly right now because you can see only by this, but you can see my face. It's slim and trim now. Now, listen carefully. I go into my self-hypnosis and say, program, I'm slim and healthy, I'm slim and healthy, I'm slim and healthy, I'm slim and healthy, slim and healthy, and then open my eyes and look into the mirror. What the mirror says? You stupid, you are not slim and healthy, you are fat. What feeling comes in my mind? Negative. That get programmed. Sometime you do money making. I'm rich and healthy. I'm rich and healthy. Rich and healthy. Rich and healthy. Open your eyes and you see your purse. Well, like, there's nothing money here. What you feel? Negative. So my friend, sometime affirmation doesn't work. And then I find out something very interesting. the most powerful, 10 times more powerful than affirmations. 10 times more powerful than affirmations. Would you like to know that? It's a question. Questions are 10 times more powerful than affirmations. Why? Question demand an answer. From where? From a subconscious mind. For example, listen carefully. You have met a person, very interesting person a long time back in a party, meeting or traveling. You exchange your visiting cards also. And today after 15 days, you started thinking about that person. Everything is coming, only the name is not coming. Name is not coming. Keep thinking about the name. And then it's not coming. The harder you try, the more difficult it becomes. Then you keep asking, what was the name of that person? What was the name of the person? What is his name? What is his name? What is his name? You keep asking this question. And after 10 or 15 minutes, when you don't need the name also, the name comes with you. What happened? You ask a question to your unconscious mind. What is the name of that person? Subconscious mind has to go inside and take out the answer and give it to you, the answer. So my mind, remember, I did a workshop on universal mind power. What happened? If something is not there, if you connect to the internet, get it from the universal mind. Questions are very, very important. And I was thinking about my life. In my life, whenever I got something, some good ideas, it was because of not the affirmation, because of the question I asked myself. The questions are 10 times more powerful than affirmation. So let's do an exercise, my friend, to show you the power of questions. So this exercise you have to do with your eyes closed. So take a deep breath, close your eyes. Don't worry, Anjuji, we'll have a recording of this video. We'll put on YouTube so you can see it maybe tomorrow, not tomorrow, Monday or Tuesday you can see that. Subscribe to my channel, you get a message, okay? So now, close your eyes and I'll ask you two type of questions and notice how you feel asking those questions. Remember this, close your eyes, take a deep breath. Now, first type of question, ask yourself. And notice what answer comes in here, how you feel. The first question, what's wrong? Second question, why do I have this problem? Third question, what caused this problem? How has this problem limited me? How long have I had this problem? How does this problem cause me to fail? Whose fault is this problem? That's right. Take a deep breath, open your eyes and look around and notice how you felt and then again close your eyes. And this time, second type of question and notice how you feel answering them. Question number one, ask yourself, what do I want? How can I get it? How will I know when I have it? What resources do I have right now that will help me achieve my goal? When I get what I want, how will my life improve? What will I do to begin getting what I want? What will I do to begin getting what I want? That's right, my friend. Notice how you felt answering that what type of question. Open your eyes, come back, feeling fantastic, feeling wonderful, feeling better than before. Now, the important thing is, which type of question you like more, the first one or the second one? Which one you like more? Type here. First one or second one? Second. Very good. Second. Fantastic. I know that. Why you like second? Because second was focusing on the solution. Remember, Tony Robbins says, क्वालिटी ऑफ योर लाइफ डिपेंड्स ऑन द क्वालिटी ऑफ क्वेश्चन यू आस्क योरसेल्फ। यस माय फ्रेंड, एंड आई कॉल दिस क्वेश्चंस अ हिप्नोटिक मैजिक क्वेश्चंस। सो माय फ्रेंड, देयर इज अनाउंसमेंट हियर। टुमारो 2:30 PM वी आर डूइंग अ वर्कशॉप अराउंड 2.5 hour to 3 hour वर्कशॉप ऑन मैजिक क्वेश्चन, हिप्नोटिक मैजिक क्वेश्चन। लर्न हिप्नोटिक मैजिक क्वेश्चन टू अचीव व्हाट यू वांट इन हाफ द टाइम। You will learn the formula how to create and how it works and what it does in your mind. Then you will get a ready-made questions for you, number of questions different in your life, which you can start practicing right now. Now this workshop is happening tomorrow on Zoom, 2:30 PM. Now those of you who have done my paid workshop, you know the fee for the workshop is 2,360. But those of you who done my workshop before, the paid workshop, for them it is 1,500, and many of them registered. If you have not registered, register right now because we'll be open. Now the another offer for all of you here, those of you attending right now also this workshop, you can also register for 1,500 with the next half an hour time. After that we'll not give you. How you register it? Remember my name, my number, mobile number 9849354000. Ajmat will type the number 9849354000. This is my number for Google Pay, Phone Pay, Paytm. Send the money, register right now, and then send the screenshot to the number. You know, the Ajmat has typed, type the number here, 9849354000. I repeat, 9849354000. This is my personal number, don't call me please. So you send this number and message, make the payment and send the message to Ajmat, the screenshot. You can send a screenshot to this number also. Plus we have another number, 8801031000, where you can send the screenshot with your number. We'll send you a manual which we are right now preparing for you. The handouts, there are two kind of handouts you'll get. Yes, two different kind of handouts. They have a different way of practicing affirmation, the auto suggestions, and not the auto suggestions, the questions, hypnotic magic questions. So this will be a very powerful workshop. Register right now. And we'll see you tomorrow at 2:30 sharp. Now, before we go, I want to share the payment details on this number. Ajmat has typed, I think already registered. Those of you registered, register. Those of you are not registered, register right now. So we'll have a limited seat. We'll have a wonderful, powerful workshop. We'll have it teaching you how we will learn how to question, how to make the proper questions for your personal needs. In fact, you know, most of the invention happened because the inventor was asking the question. How can I solve this problem? How can I move this? And the thoughts and ideas came into his mind by question, not by affirmations. So affirmation works. The question works 10 times powerful, and you don't need to go into self-hypnosis to ask the question. When you ask a question, you automatically go into a light trance. We'll talk about it. And the link to join my WhatsApp group, who is this, who is this, who is this? You cannot put this all there, my friend. If you do this, we'll remove you from there. Okay, that's fine. So I will see you soon tomorrow, 2:30 sharp. And next Saturday, we'll do something more interesting, a free workshop, something more. So I'm sure you liked it. Type here if you liked it. Type it if you liked it. Type and let me know how much you liked it. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you very much, thank you very much. I liked it. Fantastic, fantastic, fantastic. Thank you very much. How much you liked? You type here how much you liked and what are things you're going to use it. So we are doing the recording of this. We'll put you on a YouTube. So watch it again and again and practice it and give me your feedback. My friend, I'm Pradeep Agarwal. Wish you all the success. Thank you very much and all the best. All the best. That though I said 1 hour, we finished in 50 minutes. Thank you very much. All the best.